Hi, my name is Ayo. I'm a third year pharmacy student, and here are a few reasons why I chose to study pharmacy at Newcastle University. So firstly, I was really into science in secondary school and sixth form, and I knew I wanted to go down that STEM route. I really wanted to explore the options I had in healthcare because I knew I wanted to do that as well. So for A levels, I studied chemistry, biology, and food and nutrition, which are all science subjects. And I knew I wanted to explore that further because I really enjoyed that in sixth form. And I really wanted to explore more into pharmacy because I was thinking about that aspect of healthcare and I really didn't know much about it. So I took that upon myself to do more research into it. I really liked that pharmacy had a problem-solving aspect to it. So I'd say that's the second reason why I chose pharmacy. I liked the problem-solving aspect of it. I liked how you would learn about a health condition and then you'd figure out different treatment regimens for treating that condition and looking at the different pharmacological and non-pharmacological treatments for specific conditions, and that really piqued my interest. The third reason why I chose to study pharmacy at Newcastle Uni was because of the wide range of facilities that the uni had to offer. So there are different aspects of pharmacy. We have labs, which meant that we have access to the labs. We have clinical placement, which means we have access to the Royal Victoria and the Freeman Hospital, which are within close proximity of Newcastle City. We also have the medical school, which has a library, and so here there are loads of study spaces, loads of medical resources which we have access to, and also any medical equipment we may need to practice for our clinical examinations, which is a great bonus. And we also have the King George building, which is where we have our lectures. So this is where the labs are. This is where you can also find the School of Pharmacy. So it's usually open 9 to 5 during term time, and you can always find someone here to ask any questions, or if you have any queries, there's always someone here to help you out. And the fourth reason why I decided to choose Newcastle Uni was because I loved the city as a whole. There's so much to do, so much to see, and so many great places to eat in Newcastle, which makes it such a great city overall. It's very lively, and I think this is why it made Newcastle the right place for me to study.